my gosh. It just doesn't stop, it keeps going. My goodness. There's even more on the other side. This is just beautiful. Gosh, look at the size of that deck. There's a lot of ancient ones here. Some that I've never even seen before. Hello.
Need a lawnmower?
Oh yeah, I think you guys got plenty here.
There's some new ones right down that line too.
Down over there?
Yeah, right inside it. See that red one?
Yeah.
Just look down that line, you'll see some new ones.
All right, okay, thank you. Gosh damn, he's right, they're brand new. Brand new decks, wheels. Gosh. Hey, look, these are the J19s. Those are Lawnboy spark plugs. Mulch blades. Brand new Lawnboy blades. Look at that. A lot of Lawnboy parts. Some motors right there. Oh my gosh, look at that. That's nice. I'd like that. A lot of manual books, owner's manual. Hey, look at that. Wow, this is just. Here are the brand new ones. God, this is unbelievable. They're brand new. They're early F-Series motors. Look at that. Look how clean it is. That is just beautiful. Kinda wanna touch it. That's a little cutie. Wow. Brand new decks right there. There's wheels. Oh my gosh. Brand new baggers. Look at that. Good as they get. What is this? A suitcase? Take a little peek. Nobody will get in trouble. Tools. Hey, check that out. This is very neat. Yo, I'd like this sign in my garage. Lawnboy. Let's go back outside. We got an old Buttercup here, a Briggs motor on a Lawnboy mower. I mean, Lawnboy deck. More brick tops. Look at this. Lazy Boy. Lawnmower Company. Well, you look at that. Instead of Lawnboy, it says Lazy Boy. Wow. Neat. Got an 18 inch? I didn't even know they had 18 inch decks. I knew they had 19 inch. Whole bunch of shrouds. See a lot of brick top shrouds. Got a couple parts here. I think I see a couple of recoils. Got wheels. Gas tanks. Some rope. What's in here? Motor craft. It's just an empty toolbox. That's a snowblower shroud. Wow, this is very beautiful. All these baggers. Gosh, I just can't wait to see this auction. There's about 200 plus mowers here. Look at that. Lomboy box. What the hell's this? It's a battery pack? Electric start, probably. It's pretty dang heavy. 36 volts, yeah. Probably is, an all neat handle. Look at that, gosh. They got so much stuff here. Things that I might never see ever again in my life. Everything that's here is older than me. For a second, I thought this was a lawnmower. Oh, looks like it. Got some tillers here. Oh, look, they're bringing out more crap. Got some weed eaters. Handlebars. Hey, look, I think that's an international harvester. Oh, wow, neat. It says high on it, but it's like for a self-propelled. Wow. I'll try not to make this video too long for you guys. I just can't stop recording. Look at all that blue trim. A lot of people out there that love this blue trim. Original. That looks like a race car. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Sorry I haven't uploaded in quite a while. I'll try to make some more videos for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.